It's absolutely free. Read 2 Kings chapter 5 verses 14 to 27. But Elisha said, "As the Lord lives, before whom I stand, I will receive nothing." And Naaman urged him to take it, but he refused. 2 Kings chapter 5 and verse 16. But Gehazi, the servant of Elisha, the man of God, said, "As the Lord lives, I will run after Naaman and take something from him." 2 Kings chapter 5 and verse 20. A complete contrast between the man of God Elisha and his servant Gehazi. The Lord performed the miracle through Elisha, and yet the man of God wanted nothing in return from Naaman. But his servant Gehazi did the exact opposite. The outcome was serious. Gehazi forfeited the favor of a man of God and instead contracted the leprosy of Naaman. 2 Kings chapter 5 and verse 27. Just think of all those things in our life that are priceless. Salvation, grace, love, joy, peace, forgiveness, hope, health, healing, and eternal life. All of which are given to us freely by our Almighty God. There's no way anyone can pay for and purchase them. Since God has freely lavished His gracious gifts on us, let us never put a price tag on the services we render to others in His name. When Jesus sent out the 12 disciples to minister, here's what He said. "And as you go, preach saying, 'The kingdom of heaven is at hand.' Heal the sick, cleanse the lepers, raise the dead, cast out demons. Freely you have received, freely give." Matthew chapter 10 verses 7 and 8.